Hedge prayer for protection of family, home and friends. Trusting in the promise that whatever we ask the Father in Jesus' name, He will do, I now approach you, Father, with confidence in our Lord's words. With respect for your infinite power, and in awe of your divine love for me, our household and family, and with the intercession of the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, the Blessed Apostles Peter and Paul, Blessed Archangel Michael, my guardian angel and the guardian angels of our household and family, with all the saints and angels of heaven, and holy in the power of His blessed name, I ask you, Father, to protect our household and its members and keep us from the harassment of the devil and his minions. Father, I ask and desire to serve you and adore you and to live my life for you, that you build a hedge of protection around our household, like that which surrounded Job, and to help us to keep that hedge repaired and the gate locked, so that the devil and his minions have no access or means to breach the hedge except by your expressed will. Father, I am powerless against the spiritual forces of evil and recognize my utter dependence on you and your power. Look with mercy upon me and upon our household, friends and family. Do not look upon our sins, O Lord. Rather, look at the sufferings of your beloved Son and see the victim whose bitter passion and death has reconciled us to you. By the victory of the cross, protect us from all evil and rebuke any evil spirits who wish to attack, influence, or breach your hedge of protection in any way. Send them back to hell and fortify your hedge for our protection by the blood of your Son, Jesus. Send your holy angels to watch over us and protect us. Father, all of these things I ask in the most holy name of Jesus Christ, your Son. Thank you, Father, for hearing my prayer. I love you. I worship you. I thank you and I trust in you. Amen.